So for 50 years since I war in 1969 January, I've been seeing a war in here, Christopher. I think I'm an Adam the same year, no, I war in the same year, so now, Michia Yesu, I bought my soul as the Asar 1970. No, so December 1970, near my friends, I'm a mayor, so for in a very theophanic way. We hear power for a man on any easy. But I was determined, say, Missyadi, Edrachery. Into me, all of us, Nina, my feeling of you. Into me, the affair, hear me, if I'm an emo. At the same time, so me, Michelle, and your active pastor, your chairman, because I am on steady leave, so to speak. My wife was very faithful. She did her best doing some trading jobs or a village home.
Because sometimes I think I'm going to be a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit of a little bit
of
a little bit of a little bit of a little Send me a be I show my friend.
Your friend me die na so for you, miss of mammy, ever penny. My own for your prophobia, or more about die here. Or more dog, or more tear say, I am ye a show of my. Or more day, yam is some etchletchel, etchletchel. Send a bear, our bravo, ever say crystal. Let me be our baby, I know so. A virginal crystal so.
Miss your friend me, Hannah, Ewoo, a siam, me a second daughter of Pastor and Mrs. Andrews Ewoo. So growing up, I know say me papa ne nine wapa me so me nyine no na asɛ na me so me yet ntɛ kakraba me I'm not as tall as he is. Na eya wata de me din echi ekɔ like ɔkɔ evangelical programs a. Wo be hwan sɛ ɔnam ha ntɛ ɔno na ntɛ na me so me di me de kɛdi na echi because ɔno ne nine wapa me so me de yɛ ntɛ tia. So you know these are some of the things that help me to love to do God's work because ɔno ne zeal ɔde nyame adwuma no. From Onkwarabrim, we saw it. Or Bethia late. To the view, to kwa ye huno. Mami na pretty much no hey and sa. No, no, so a yard or ye man crawfwa. Sometimes we wonder, say, na ye kwa ye nibi, why are you always giving to people when we don't even have? But you know the funny thing, the more they gave, the more we received. Because Onyankopon is trying so much, say, ye kan, ka mobile review do ya till another day.
Kwa ye philosophy and religion. Si ye wye ene no me di enko medina. Ami kwa ye chabri. Legon Student Fellowship. I'm a Messiah chaplain and teacher. I was AMC, INA Valley View, Adventist Missionary College under Dr. Whaley. And I'm Messiah Medina Sofo. I'm a AMC, I'm a child, and I'm a two Liberians. I won't be seen at the AMC. And when they saw my zeal, and my mother and born, me, I'm someone I make a can because I've been to teach so many churches, a large home, so many churches. To the cook of one man near Liberia, there's a young man, the young Liberia, our boy. So I was invited to be the mission evangelist in Liberia. To honor me, I'm a year in Mayina. You took away. When I go, you go home, US dollar for the first time, and near the 2 years. And two were very happy there. I am using an AC as well as I was. So we became very popular in the country. And then one day, God gave me a vision. In the dream, I saw the woman and I didn't know who she was. I didn't know who she was. I'm going to share my president, Pastor Gordon. So I am a Sunni who was about saying, this guy, so I know the person in front of my great tailor. Nothing of free, Asian countries in the Biaba as a missionary, USAID worker. Tim Kokan children, yes, good day, Muneoko. We're only 75. And she was willing to come and help, no, but coming. in 37. I was the first pastor to do Revelation seminar in Africa. Tell some commodity na my ministry. So I must have not passed out one in the ministry. No one do any mammy. Because we have any man who can do this university. Men and this university, we are not meeting in that. And so that is how God opened the way. Mammy, you tear your school fees in for the 3 years, 3-4 years at the senior Yokosia. And I'm a name, my year back at Way, a young visa. I'm a friend, and you push him all back to Ghana. If you ever back more, unfortunately, because you see your quabba, my just tell her. I said, I born with you, Kuni, I believe I'm so missing and made a break because I saw a supportable friend. And so, seven years, you want to be a. But I mean, no cry, who cry, you know, we didn't know what I say, a Buffy and I am if you could be afraid. It's a year, I'm afraid, and call Montreal. I only could be your 25th anniversary. After 25 years, now, sir, my name. I should inform Asari, Caribbeans. They made us very happy. They loved us very, very much. To come on an anniversary, I'm here, it's a wedding. I'm talking to my co-cruise boat, you know, when it's here in the picture. Co-cruise for Bahamas and the Nassau. And we had a good time on the ship. Yeah, but I had a call, say, I'm Regana. It's in that thing, because we're earning $4,500 a month in Ghana, so I'm going to say equivalent to $100. It was a very difficult decision. The money in us were high school, so how do we leave our children and go? At that time, I have to go. I started training a lunch to win Ghana for Christ. 20,000 people were baptized in 1 month. And then I met Ghana, very Ghana Union Conference. We were enjoying our work, training elders and pastors. In the Southwest of one senior session, say, I'm quite present. And I said, yes, I'm quite you groom, but be free. See, I got ready. I want to put in as president of Southwest Ghana Conference. And see, our marriage was full of challenges, but God was faithful to us. And that's why I call Jesus my friend. And any time I want to jumbi say, I cry, I dance and I cry. And people don't understand because for 50 years I'm in a firm. I depend upon her, she depends upon me.
We're so privileged to have mom and dad be our parents and raising us up in Christ. Wishing you a happy anniversary, more blessings to you. May you have 50 more years added to your marriage, and may you grow to be 101. And we say thank you to God and thank you to mom and dad for blessing us and bringing us up well. Amen.
Hello everybody, my name is Amram Ewoo. We are number 3 of the Ewoo children. And I want to say congratulations to my mom and dad for on their anniversary. Love you very much. And want to say may God continue to bless you, prosper you, and give you the desires of your heart.
I'm Ellen Ewoo Ajobia. I'm wishing my parents a happy 50th anniversary. I'm praying that God will continue to bless your marriage and this wonderful celebration that we get to share with you. We ask for God's wisdom, God's strength, and God's health for both of you throughout the years to come and many more celebrations to come as well. We thank you for your support, for our marriages and throughout our lives. May God continue to bless you. Amen. Hi,
this is Seth and Jessica Ewoo with our son Ethan, and we are so happy for you all and want to wish you 50th anniversary.
Happy 50 years.
And we'll catch up to 50 years in 50 years, yeah, you know. But we love you and really excited for you.
She
said,
love you.
I love you. Gloria. Ifia Bafoje Ewoo. May your in law of Pastor and Mrs. Ewoo. Bikuni Amram Ewoo. I am blessed to be part of the family and I want to say thank you. Have a wonderful anniversary.
50 years of our year and yeah, Adia Edafem. Na nyame boa na o ma wa fe ba ko kra e sa o da nyame ase ti se nyame ahwe mas so ene ne yire na wa mo 50 years e nyame adom ara kwa nti enwumre me ebenize asiem me ne me yire hana ewu asiem ne me ba Michael ne me ba Myron ya pese ya wishi mas a happy anniversary 50 years ya mpae ne se nyame enhwe o mo so Momo Quantin, non sign for another 50 years and fan come home. Yet that a more sepaw, a more footo, a more quench, only be on my mind, be an anama, your droop and pencil, your droop.
If I'm a prince, Ajobia, may wish me in law, Pastor Dr. A.L.A., when I'm a me Elizabeth Ewoo, a golden anniversary, married for 50 years, a cost of swearing, I may insure. The rest of your lives, you've been great grandparents to the kids and in-laws to us too. We appreciate all your support and wish you the very best. Yamin Sharma, amen.
My name is Na. I am Dina Ewoo's daughter. Happy 50th anniversary, Grandpa and Grandma. I wish you the best and I hope you have many more anniversaries to come. And God bless.
Hello, my name is Martin Asim. I'm the son of Hannah and Ebenezer Asim. And I want to wish my grandpa and grandma a happy anniversary.
My name is Ikria Moa. My mom is Dina Ewoo. And I would like to wish grandpa and grandma a happy anniversary. And I want to, they'll tell them I love them and that God should bless them abundantly in their many years to come.
My name is Michael Asim. And my parents are Hannah and Ebenezer Asim. And I want to wish grandpa and grandma a happy 50th anniversary. And thank you for teaching me all the lessons that you have taught me from the Bible. And may God bless you so that you can live on longer.
Hi, my name is Ariana Elizabeth Ewoo. I am the daughter of Afia and Amram Ewoo. I am the granddaughter of Pastor and Mrs. Ewoo. I wish you a happy anniversary. I love you and God bless you.
My name is Jaden Ewoo Adobia. I am the son of Ellen and Prince Adobia. I am here to wish Grandpa and Grandma a happy anniversary.
Hi, I'm Adriel Lauren and Shaw Ewoo. And I'm the daughter of Amram and Afia Ewoo. And I'm a granddaughter of Pastor and Mrs. Ewoo. I wish you happy anniversary. I love you. God bless you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Michaela Drobia, and I'm wishing my grandparents a happy anniversary, and I hope they live more years.
50 years and have been full of ayadie, ohia, attacks, growth, edel, esun, yaudie, Ewoo. That's all in all, no. Nipa wa buayem. Ah! Yeah, now for Jesus Christ. I'm encouraging everybody, say, but why do we see you? Don't depend upon parents or Abusianfu and Anyano because you and you'll be some way. Nobody. My mommy wouldn't tell me, Jami. You were brand more legal. Oh no, or your janka to send me. My brother, see, now nah, my sister, Omi, and I pull me beyond for myself. So I had nobody. On the song, she had nobody. And she, I'm found hunting the pastor in your marriage. You know, I'm so found 3 years or so.
Okay, Yeah, me, Dawson, Dada, me, Tumbe, yeah, Dada.